So moving right along, our next entertainer. Now she was a younger girl. She came after all of these girls, and actually, I think she was on George's on Madison. I mean, on Marshall, and she was one of the crowd's favorites. Ladies and gentlemen, she came from Jackson, Tennessee. It's the first time she's performed in a long time. Please make her feel welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Roxy Blue.
Done.